stops him here as the Million Dollar Man will be making his way down here with one of his corporate members on the money trail. Actually, he's trailing. He's not leading the way down. It is the Native American Tatanka who literally cost that team the championship at the Royal Rumble. You should have a look on your face like that, Tatanka. Because it was Tatanka who caused Bam Bam to take that terrible spill off the top turnbuckle, allowing the 1-2-3 kid, who had been hammered up to that point, to merely cover the big beached whale and get the 1-2-3 count. You know, how humiliating is that? And it was visibly obvious that Bam Bam and Tatanka were not on the same page. And Bam Bam had a few choice words to say to the Native Americans. I'm sure, and I'm not sure that that's all straightened out yet. It'll be interesting to see if they do get it straightened out. Matt Hardy here, I'm sure, will be feeling the wrath of the Native American Tatanka. He immediately goes to work on him. Can you imagine what DiBiase would be like to live with if, in fact, they had become the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions? Wow. I can't imagine what that would be like with the head that he's got now. This guy, there'd be no living with him. But here's something you can live with, folks. 1 week away and counting to when the superstars of the World Wrestling Federation will make their very first appearance at Belport High School. That's on a Sunday afternoon, February 12th at 2 p.m. Hey, Lex Luger will take out Tatanka in a lumberjack match, and other matches include King Kong Bundy against Big Adam Bomb and a whole host of other WWF superstars. Please be there. Ooh, nice duck underneath there by Hardy. High crossbody. Surprised him, but not for very long. Obviously, the urn very conspicuous by his absence. DiBiase not seeing fit to bring it down. Oh, small package right in the center of the ring. I'm not sure where it is. Irwin might have it tucked away somewhere. I know it won't fit in that briefer of his. But how on earth do you figure out how to get the power? Well, it'll be interesting to see what kind of... Oh, nice bulldog there by Matt Hardy once again. Tatanka looking a little lethargic here. Obviously got his mind on other things. Slam by Hardy, setting him up. What's he going to do here? Oh, yes! Oh, using the ropes as a nice catapult, but the pool was empty when he finally got down there. We're going to take another look at that in just a moment here on our double feature replay. Action that went down only moments ago, and action that's still going on right now. A nice attempt here by Hardy, but oh, wow. Boy, that takes a lot out of you when you miss a move like that. Be interesting to see coming up this Monday night. Tatanka, of course, joining forces with Bundy and Irwin as they team up against Lex Luger and Men on a Mission. Oh, look at this. Ooh, wow. Talk about your tomahawk chops. Nobody does it any better than Tatanka. Oh, could have had the three count easily. Come on, ref. Come on, Timmy. Jimmy White, the third man in the ring, could have stopped the match right there, given the victory to Tatanka. Ooh, wow. I don't think we'll be seeing a whole lot of Matt Hardy in the next week or so. He'll need at least a couple of weeks to recover from this thrashing. Tatanka saying that's it. Time for the end of the trail for you, pal. And here it comes. That patented maneuver. Used to be Papoose to go. Now it's the end of the trail. Unfortunately, it was the end of the trail quite a while ago for Matt Hardy. Well, don't raise his hand then.